YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Shelton. Make sure you hit the subscribe button and the notification bell to get notified when I post a new video. It's Vlogmas day 22. And today's a very busy day. So this morning, it's 9:15, just letting y'all know. This morning at 10, I have my Christmas cookie party, which is basically all my friends. And we decorate cookies and eat brunch, hang out and stuff. And I'm so excited. I've been doing this probably, I don't even know how long. I've been doing it for a while, since we were like little. And then tonight we have our like Conway Christmas party, I guess. It's, we do this, we've been doing this literally since before I was born. My parents have been doing this. So it's basically like my parents' friends that they've been friends with forever. Everyone comes to our party and then like I can invite people too, and so my sister can too, and my brother's supposed to come in town today, so he'll probably be here for it, and his friends from down here will be here, so it's basically like everyone we know that is crazy enough to come to our party, because it gets crazy. So that's tonight. So we're just really busy today, but this was like the only day that we could do it, so gotta do both of them today. But for this morning, my party Christmas pajamas is what I'm saying the attire is. If someone shows up wearing something else, it doesn't matter, it's a very casual thing. So I have Christmas pajamas on. You can't really tell from this angle, but I do. I'm wearing my normal earrings and my Shelton necklace just because I wanted to keep it simple. I did heat these curls last night, which you saw on the outro of my video from yesterday. But okay, one side is way more curly than the other, but we're just gonna have to deal with it because that's what you get when you do heatless curls. And then I did a little bit more makeup than like what I've been doing the past 4 days. I haven't been wearing any makeup. So I have bronzer, highlighter, concealer, eyebrows, mascara. I think that's all. But this shirt is my favorite black t-shirt I own, and I thought I lost it. It's from Old Navy. And then my bottoms are my favorite Christmas pajamas at the moment. I'm pretty sure they're from Reese's. They come with the top, but I don't know where. And then I have fuzzy socks. So what is on that? So I made my room is clean. Just crazy. It's never been. I plugged in all my lights. My bed is made. My closet, I closed it. I don't know how, but I did. So yeah, I'm gonna go see if my mom needs help because I'm all ready. I really, this is annoying, kind of annoying how one is fuller than the other, but it's fine. But yeah. And I'll show you guys the living room because we have a sign that says ho ho ho. Our tree is like actually lit up and like alive. Not alive, it's a fake tree, but. So yeah, I also need to get some coffee or Alani in me because we don't have any energy, but I'm acting like I do. Okay, let's go see mom and help. Okay, we have the cinnamon rolls waiting to go in, and the breakfast casserole's in there. This is the Alani I'm drinking. We have our chocolate round things and my Nana's like stuff. Okay. And then that's McDuffie's, but I need to put it in the back. Just go close the garage. So no one else in the garage, probably. Because people will do that. Damn. I haven't unlocked the front door, so we can just walk it because it'll be easier. Hey
guys, welcome back to Vlogmas Day 22.
Yes, thank you.
Hey guys, I'm vlogging cookies.
What up, vlog?
Oh, hey, vlog.
Hey, what up, vlog?
Oh, that was too much. You said to.
Okay.
Oh, that looks cute. I'm
gonna decorate.
McDuffie.
Vlogmas.
Oh, no.
I missed you so much. I was muse along.
Mom, do you want to say hey?
McDuffie bullies me on thing.
I'm tired.
I was literally talking and she goes.
That happened one time.
You said it like four
times. You gonna tell him what to do?
You know, you inspired me a lot. Yeah, you. I'm gonna
the angels kind of turned out big.
So is Bella.
I like them. They taste good.
I watch your videos.
Oh my gosh, I am too. I bought like these microphones off the TikTok shop.
The yes. I saw those too.
I don't know. I bought them. They're like $5, and it was worth
did
it.
Did it take long? Did
it
in?
I don't think so.
I didn't know if that was true.
I remember you said it in passing one are day.
True. I'm just kidding. I don't.
I do not. It's
you
on,
do too.
It's on my regular channel. It's not on my YouTube channel.
Right.
Okay. Y'all on our YouTube channel?
No.
No.
I'm starting now.
I think.
You can watch a really
look at that candy cane. Isn't it good?
Cut a hole.
Yeah. That was a lie.
Christmas tree.
Mm-hmm.
Giving.
Yeah.
Good.
I feel
like my mom made me frost like 40 cookies.
This is Christmas tree.
So my creative expertise is like
did you just call my Christmas tree ug?
Oh, yeah.
Hi, vlog. It's 1:40. Everyone's gone. I love my friends. And now we're just chilling. I'm gonna sweep for mom. Bam. That's the update for you. One side was falling out, one side was still like pretty much good, but she short curled it all. I'm wearing my little present earring because mom told me to. Don't even know if they match, I don't even care. I still have my Shelton necklace on even though you can barely see it, but it's fine. I have no idea where this top is from. And then I'm wearing my black like pants from Maurice's, and then I'm not wearing shoes because it's my house and I'm not gonna wear shoes in my own house. Sorry, I don't care if people are coming over. I have socks on though, because no one's gonna be looking at my toes. I'm sorry, I'm like ready to talk to people. But yeah, I touched up my makeup because we were looking a little dead and I wanted to revive myself. So, and then I put on a little bit of my Charlotte Tilbury and then like some random gloss I have over it, but not a lot. So I'll probably retouch before people get here, but. Because even mom needs help with anything, I guess. Or if she approves of my outfit.
Oh, go ahead, take your snaps.
Oh, that's for your vlog.
Oh, God, get me on here. I've never been in them days.
Hey, girls, I know y'all miss me, but I'm back.
Bees.
Hi, vlog. It's the next day. And I'm editing. But, it was so much fun. There were so many people. So I like, didn't feel like vlogging and I was just like talking to people, but it was so much fun. And yeah, I just want to end the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you give the video a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the notification when I got notified when I post a new video. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Vlogmas day 23. Bye, love you.